The government of Kenya, through the Ministry of Education, has decided to postpone half-term dates by a week or even two. Welcome to Triple MTV. Kindly subscribe to the channel, comment, turn on notification bell to receive more updates from this, your favorite number one online news channel. Government has postponed the half-term dates for pre-primary, primary and secondary school learners from 21st to 23rd June 2024 to 26th up to 28th of June 2024. This following the disruption of opening dates occasioned by floods that were experienced nationwide earlier this month. In a statement by the Ministry of Education through its PS, Belio Kipsang notes that all learners are expected in school latest by June 30th, 2024. This is the new report that the Ministry of Education has given out to Kenya concerning the half-term dates, and also opening, not opening, but closing dates will be discussed in an elaborate way by the Ministry of Education when school resumes after June 30. This is the news from the PS Education Ministry of Education, His Excellency Belio Kipsang, who made this statement when he visited a school here in Nairobi, and he also submitted these dates from the Ministry of Education, highlighting that the Ministry of Education is concerned about the safety of children, and it has also advised parents to take note of these dates so that they may know when their children are supposed to travel and make traveling arrangements as per the school, the Ministry of Education, and also as per the school regulations decide. This is the latest Triple M. Kindly subscribe, comment, turn on notification bell to receive these updates.